up with me there and pick me, Jake, and Panda up and then take us to the groomer. Because I'm not sure if I can make it, you know, drop my trailer off, drive to the house, pick up the van or the pickup truck, and make it back up here, because I would have to backtrack just a little bit to get up here. So she's going to pick us up, so that way I don't have to travel like that. I can just go to the, I'm going to the Walmart, park my truck. Mom's going to pick me up. And then take me to the groomer. Back to the truck, pick up the truck, take the truck where I normally go, drop the trailer off, and then bobtail to the house. Then I guess I'll show you from there what we're going to be doing today. It's kind of like a break. It is a break. I'm not under any load until Friday at 10 o'clock that night. Tomorrow night I have to pick up a load at Cargill. Today and get some windshield wash. We'll see if it's any cheaper. I know exactly how much it is at the truck stop. I'll get some windshield wash. So you don't hear that sound every now and then. Not only that, but I do have to get some windshield wash. I'm not totally empty, but it's low enough that the sensor is reading it, so. It is 8:42 Eastern Time, local time, 36 Fahrenheit, matter of fact, we're going to pass the road that we're going to be coming back to. I could probably try to drop them off on the way with the truck, but I got the trailer with me, so I'm not sure if I could actually go down her road and get out of there. So just to be on the safe side, Mom's going to take me over there with the van. Nice video though if he went around. find out here in about 12 miles. 11 miles, actually. Well, he can go around me now if he wants. There ain't no, no passing zone here. much better. Guys, go. He could actually made his turn. This guy was nice enough to let him do it, but he wouldn't do it. That's funny. Oh well. I mean, the guy, the dump truck actually had the right of way, but I did see him wave at him like, come on, you can make your turn, I'll let you. But he wouldn't do it. The truck driver was trying to be good to him. Well, I don't see no signs saying that the ramp is actually closed. That's a good thing. actual road, I made my right, but it's to my left right here. That this road will actually take you right to the hospital. Oh, I'm gonna make that car's day now. He'd be able to go around me now. And he will, I guarantee, unless he's turning on the same route.
Take exit 65
or on the same ramp. I bet you he is. He's still behind me. Nope, he's gonna go around me. And the ramp is open. That's a good deal. Somebody's car. They're making this challenging.